finally, attention, you lucky Eyewitness News viewers. You are about to be present at the birth of a rock and roll star.
Until recently, my not-so-secret fantasy of being a rock and roll singer has never gone much further than the shower.
Splish, splash, I was taking a bath, long about a Saturday night.
Rock and roll music, a sound that kids have always loved, parents have always hated, and baby boomers have never been without. Rock and roll, it's a different world, one I decided to step into for a while. And you know what they say, the first step is always the hardest. The image is as important as the sound with rock and roll. But don't let the long hair and spandex pants fool you. Rock bands like this one called Strider are serious musicians striving toward a goal.
Everybody has the same dream, you know, as far as being a musician. They want the recording contract, you know, which is the ultimate dream here.
My goal was a little simpler. I just wanted to write a song, record it, and put out a record. Just once. I asked the members of Strider if they thought they could transform me into a rock and roll singer. They thought it was a great idea. Well, maybe not at first, but when they heard that all the proceeds from my record would go to Camp Good Days and Special Times, they agreed to work with me. Rock and roll music, the energy, the excitement. So far, I've only been able to imagine being a part of it. But on TV, anything can happen. So tomorrow night, my fantasy becomes a reality as we venture into the recording studio to answer that musical question, can Randall rock?
I'm a rock and roll rebel.
This is Mike Randall for Eyewitness News Nightcast.
Look out, Michael Jackson. We've already received hundreds of requests for this record, which has Mike Randall's Rock and Roll Rebel on one side and the Eyewitness News rap with Rick, Tom, Mary, and me on the flip side. It's only $2. All proceeds go to Camp Good Days and Special Times. And you can buy this instant hit at record theaters everywhere, all cabbages, all video factory stores, and the Channel 7 studio.
Okay, we send you on now to Capital to Capital.